Is tingling and numbness a side effect of LDN? I would say not normally. It's not a common thing. If you've developed numbness and tingling where you haven't had it before, then we need to be looking at what's happening. So it's not commonly a side effect of LDN to develop those symptoms. So I think that would be something we want to either stop LDN or certainly speak to your practitioner.